it's definitely worth thinking about having a will as well. Your lawyer will be able to organise that. Just get that sorted out once you sign at notary and it's your property.